In Indonesia, the government announced Monday that one of the black box recorders from the crashed AirAsia flight has been found. The equipment is believed to be undamaged and will be sent to Indonesia for experts to analyze its contents. A second group of divers is still searching for a second black box, which is believed to have recorded communication within the airplane's cabin. The Indonesian Meteorological Agency believes that the airplane crashed due to the stormy weather.